When we look at decarbonization of aviation, really our mission is to reduce harmful emissions from aviation to zero levels, as opposed to where the current trend is, where aviation emissions are actually continuing to rise within the next decades. I'm Rudolf Kurtzer. I'm the CTO for hydrogen in ZeroAvia. In my team, we develop our power generation systems, which use fuel cells to generate electricity from hydrogen and oxygen from the air. We chose Ansys as our simulation partner because Ansys offers the widest range of analysis and simulation tools. For us, simulation plays a large and ever-increasing role in our developments of our systems, as well as their integration into the aircraft. We really use simulations in a number of areas, from designing our own propulsion systems to our power generation systems, as well as our hydrogen storage systems on board the aircraft. And furthermore, we also use simulations for integration and also to support the validation testing as well as the certification testing of our components and systems to enable us to get these into the aircraft at a faster pace, more accurately, and with more fidelity and with more confidence. The way these simulation tools are integrated is of great advantage to us. We use simulation modules like structural mechanics, both static and dynamic, fluid dynamics, electromechanical, and even the model-based development environment for critical software in all our developments. Some of the biggest benefits that we have seen for using Ansys simulation modules is really the simulations really help us in cutting down our development times. They also help us in understanding really new concepts and new innovative things that we are developing and designing, where those things haven't existed and haven't been integrated into aircraft up to this point. Our vision really is to have a hydrogen electric engine in every aircraft in the world. The Ansys suite of simulation tools is really the gold standard. And that is why we want to continue working with Ansys as a partner.